Luca C. Florentin, Pyromania. Everything is water and fire around me. I wonder if that's always been the case. When I see the country the way I want it. Not like any pathetic bastard wanted. The children did not go to school for a long time. They stay online until they get up at noon. Hospitals burn and kill everything around them. This is demonstrated there almost everyone dies. You go to the emergency room to do the best for him. Quickly your eyes are in tears, he died, they called you. The loved one did not have much, he was recovered. How to die is not possible, how he had succeeded. The pension increase has long been a law promised. At last it was a pale ray of happiness. And figures of SEC jurists and tricksters are coming. With bulging eyes in a robe and slippers. Explain that you can't and won't. You'll work until you're 70. And there are figures with insensitive specials. Suits and uniforms in the folded wardrobe. They explain that their pensions at 40 are normal. Huge non-contributions for insensitive specials. And there are policemen who do nothing. They make fun of files with their little dwarf brain. They pretend to work for 3 years and then classify. Only stupid stories for children, idiotic stories. Prosecutors with private faculties made in the evening. Or former cops or torturers bring reproach. Incompetent and accuses or apologizes you. That you stole and stabbed the jellyfish. Then to the magistrate when you go mad and arrested. You curse your days, he has no brain for judgment. One surrogate is sitting on the judge seat. He does not read the file and the defense, he is teleguided. He looks agnostic without any contribution, anesthetized. Unable due to lazy imposture, stupid grammar. The job of engineer is no longer in the nomenclature. The rich country once became everyone laughed. A young girl with long red heels asks you. Who make the shuttle in the countryside in skinny jeans? With what code to assimilate the function of engineer? She searches the internet frantically with her eyes on the sky. For she has never seen or heard of it in her life. What an engineer means is maybe a sleeping bag. At the mall the peasants burst into the cash registers. Screamingly dressed in fossil costumes. I shake your hands quickly and empty your baskets. When they stop once you pay the prices. Talking on the smartphone costs 3 salaries. In the peasant language with mistakes and nonsenses. While admiring her red stone ring on the finger. My God sir, my red heart on ring is dirty again. And she pulls a tongue full of saliva on the ring. In disgrace to customers standing in line. Everyone pray why they are allowed to see. In the end of the victory brings out a oh dear. Incompetence and frivolity are laws. New of democracy suffocated by the belligerents. We keep boasting about the great history of kings. The present is suffocated like the skin of warts. TV explanations from all kinds of strategies. To justify the mountains of iniquities. We are presented with parties to vote cyclically. Even we don't want in the cruel pandemic. Everyone promises miracles but we don't believe them. Retirees vote the right parties and we see. That they demand increases that the law provides. Would the left parties do all this ruin? We think we are defend and protect by the EU. But the massive stockpile of vaccines is still not here. If we didn't sell oil, gases and all the riches. We could buy vaccines from anywhere. We put the fools of the nation in power. They do not think and have an answer to everyone. Buying masks requires approvals. No more money for any special pension. But pyromania borrows money heavily. Soon a generation will enter the grave. Those who knew what education meant. What will pay off these mega loans? Gases and oil for nothing, do not be glad. Or we're going to sell our ancestors' land. They do other frivolous financial gimmicks. The whole planet is talking about giving up. To a heartbreaking concept of globalization. Who is already dead from start writes in the newspapers. Everyone in their country has to do well. From vaccines, needles, food or lettuce. If they still have money to import they can bring. What more globalization when without a mask? You're not even allowed to leave the house. How to go to other foreign countries. When local viruses kill in a pandemic. The problem is whether the EU is dissolving. In Pyromania, how do you see life still? No oil gas factories and all the riches. Without engineers, doctors, and all industries. The country was not built by insensitive specials. All sorts of cops and security guards arrived. The country was built by engineers and architects. They did not run away from responsibility like bastards. They did not believe themselves to be saints and gods. As insensitive specials, a kind of demigods. They were criminally liable for each project. Not like those who make mistakes and hide abjectly. After all sorts of juridical misunderstandings. While receiving the special mega salaries. In Greece, all these social parasites are history. They have long since been abolished and are in misery. In Pyromania, everything is the opposite as in Greece and the EU. So if there will be an EU after the pandemic, Pyromania will certainly be a non-EU state. Luca C. Florentin. Magic Poetry Grandmaster. Copyright 2021.